I have some Turkish 30-06 ammunition on a Garand clip. Let's see how well it functions. Working fine.